Hi, I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. You know, spring officially arrived on Sunday, but we haven't had much spring weather since then. It's been on the cold side. Today, that changes. Low 60s, maybe mid 60s if you're lucky. A lot of sunshine, but that does come coupled with some gusty winds. Out of the south, so they're pulling in that warm air, but we're dealing with fairly breezy conditions, 15 to 20 mile an hour winds, gusts up to 30 miles an hour possible. Now, it does create some issues, especially for those of you to the extreme southeastern communities. Adams County in Ohio, Bracken, Mason, and Robertson counties in Kentucky are under a red flag warning. What does that mean for you? Don't burn stuff. If you had plans to maybe burn some yard waste or something like that, the combination of dry weather recently, low humidity, and strong winds could easily create conditions where the fire gets out of control. So don't burn things for today. It is a nice day if you do have the kids home for spring break. At lunchtime, sunny, breezy, and 55. It'll be windy but warm through the afternoon, 3 o'clock, 62, and 6 o'clock this evening, staying breezy and 61. So Futurecast doesn't have a whole lot for you today. Gusty winds through the afternoon, but clear skies. Tonight, the winds calm down a little bit, but they're still out of the south about 10 miles an hour. That'll keep us pretty mild. We'll actually be only close to 50 for a low tonight. And then tomorrow, increasing clouds through the day, temperatures mid-upper 60s, still a little on the breezy side for Wednesday. As we roll into Thursday, an approaching cold front will bring us scattered rain early in the day. Then the cold front itself will likely pass us by during the evening commute, maybe a couple rumbles of thunder included with that. By sunset, all of that is gone and colder air filters in for one day only. Today's high is 63 with those windy conditions. Tomorrow, increasing clouds through the day, breezy, but milder, upper 60s. Thursday, scattered showers and occasional thunderstorm in the evening. One cold day there for Friday at 48. And as we look ahead toward the weekend, a lot of people have big plans for Easter egg hunts, church services. Sunday, you can expect to see temperatures in the morning, generally in the 40s and 50s as you're heading out. Lunchtime, we should be up into the 60s. And another round of rain is set to move in on Monday.